walk in. Oops. Got to put my glasses back on so that I can see. Now it just took a while to save the video, so. And it looks like everybody's back. Okay, good. Good, good. Here we go. Let's go in the building and see if it works. I don't know. Are you guys still able to see this? Is the signal holding up? Big, huge meet and greet location.
He's over this way, yes?
Yes.
Darth Vader.
Just what Darth Vader's on the side. Okay. Yeah, it says that.
Hey Paula, are you still around the resort or have you gone home? Okay, so it seems like the majority of the meet and greet locations are back behind walls in their really intense meet and greet type things. So we're not going to be able to see them. So is there any event-specific merchandise at this location, or, yeah?
Not in this location specifically.
Okay.
You're going to find that over at Star Trader.
Okay.
And you can find some pins at Store Command.
Store Command. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night. Hello. How are you? Pins?
Well, let's,
You're not my boss.
Go ahead and check out those two locations, then. About as amazingly underwhelming as the panel discussion was. Oh well. DJ Elliott for the official ringing in of May the 4th. Dancing, but the motion thing isn't letting you see it.
will officially be May the 4th, right here at Disneyland. And we can all celebrate as true Star Wars fans together. So here we go, everybody out there that can hear my voice, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy May the 4th! I don't know if you're supposed to like reach over and kiss somebody, but I don't know how it works, but I do know that here in Tomorrowland, I have a really bad feeling about this. I sense a disturbance of the force. Do you?
You don't know the power of the dark side.
This party going, what do you say? Once again, I'm DJ Ellie, continuing to broadcast live from the Tomorrowland stage in Tomorrowland. All right, we have 1 hour remaining. Let's make it count. So if you have a lightsaber and you're out there, make sure you turn that bad boy on right now.
Happy May the 4th, everyone. Exclusive pins.
Do you have your the card with you?
You're kind of cool.
So, fingers crossed. Hopefully.
Yeah. Thank you.
What? Is the open edition land open? Was that really cool one?
How you doing?
Hi, how are we doing is a better question.
We are doing fine. And it's actually kind of a proper question because I'm streaming the magic right now.
Please stream away.
They're very interested in the merchandise that you have here. So
it's pretty intense, I know.
Is this exclusive stuff?
Or? These are the three that were released today. This is the one that's released for the event specifically and for tomorrow. This is the one that's coinciding with Solo. And this one's a limited edition, this is a limited release. And this is the one that we've been doing that's part of the ship set that we've been doing for the past year.
Okay.
It's Poe's X-Wing.
Oh, very nice.
There you go. And this is the only other limited one. So this one is all of the ones from Solo, and then there's the Imperial Patrol pin right there. These are they in terms of Star Wars. And then these ones would be the open editions right here.
Very nice.
But really, the only one is this beautiful Lando that you really need to take a look at. It's stunning.
That one there.
Gorgeous.
Nice. I like it.
It's pretty amazing. And I don't know if you saw these too. Merchandise from across the way.
Oh, yeah.
So these are the event merchandise.
I was actually going to head over there after.
When I see at least two of them.
But this,
because the rest of it might be sold out.
No, very nice. That's kind of nice.
Yeah.
How much are the caps?
The caps would be $24.99. This one's $16.99.
All right. Very cool. Well, thank you very much.
Have a good evening. Thanks for coming.
Yes, may the fourth be with you.
May the fourth be with you too. No.
Alright, so I'm seeing posts asking if the battery died or something like that. Did you guys lose me while I was in there? Alright, as soon as you guys are back, let me know. Signal. All right. So did I lose you guys? I'm guessing I did based on all of the posts there. Are you back now? Oh, very nice. Sorry about that. Did you guys see the merchandise? Were you guys able to see the merchandise that was in there? Oh my, check this out, people. never tell, Ruby. So there you go, people, a little bit of extra magic for the end of our evening. Have to admit, I couldn't have ended it better myself. Okay. So there we are, folks. 12:15 a.m. on May the 4th. Thank you very much for joining me this evening. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please be sure to like, friend, and follow Streaming the Magic on Facebook and on YouTube. We're trying to build a YouTube following, so we need your help over there. If you could follow us, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. That would be great. And of course, if you don't already, please follow Window to the Magic for 3D audio from the Disney theme parks and beyond. Hey, look who it is. It's Mickey. Whee! Hi, Mickey. There you go. There you go. So as the Disneyland Railroad pulls into the station, I will bid you all a good morning from Disneyland in Anaheim, California. We'll be back soon. Please tell a friend. Good night, everyone. And may the 4th be with you.